Welcome to the Pirate 101 Rogues Gallery. Subject, Chantal Livingstone. Chantal's father was a headman of one of the Flamingo tribes that lived deep in the interior jungles of Skull Island. The first to have dealings with the Marleyboneans that settled in Port Regal was there on a visit to her father's good friend Old Fisheye that a young Chantal saw her first Sparkshooter. It was love at first sight. Chantal found herself taking a shine to Sparkshooters from an early age and quickly resolved to become the best shot in the spiral. After a brief tour of duty with the Port Regal Territorial Militia, Chantal found herself craving more experienced tutors and even greater adventures. She served as a Marine on a Marleybonean frigate in Port Regal Skyway and then jumped ship to serve as a gunner's mate on a Wharf Rat ship out of Scrimshaw. The young Flamingo hoped to see the whole spiral, but was disappointed that the rats took her no farther than Skull Island Fort. However, when her father's old friend Old Fisheye proposed to introduce her to his most promising pupil, she jumped at the chance to sign on board with a new pirate crew. These pirates and more await you when you play for free at pirate101.com. If you like what you spy here, mateys, follow us online, share our videos, and subscribe to our channel for more fun and adventure from KingsIsle, the makers of Pirate 101.